If you remember Tito Glenn, yeah, so he flew all the way from Iloilo to finally pick up his titanium bike. So if you remember this video a long time ago, we had him bike fitted, tuned. Straighten your elbow, yan, recover muna, keep it steady. Can you move forward on the saddle? Yan, ganyan lang. Okay, so this is your bike fit at the moment before you get your titanium bike. Ayan, so the sponsor is here with the pasalubong. Okay, keep it. We had his bike made. Finishing touch for Tito Glenn's bike. So this is a mock-up. He's gonna be using road tires, but for now we're gonna be using okay, so ready for delivery. So all projects are made, and we usually make sure that everything is up to spec. So we really stay here to make sure that everything is. This is the Tito Glenn's all-road bike headed for Iloilo. So every project that we make here personally to make sure that everything is up to spec before we ship or bike fit you. And today is the first time he's gonna see it, and let's see how this made to measure bike dictates his posture. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Nice shoes, nice shoes. Iloilo. So we're gonna be going to Iloilo, and then okay, let me just set this up so that we can finally. Ah, that's a beautiful bike. So you got your Korimas. I like this Korimas. The black ink. Okay, so we're gonna bike fit you if we have to change some minor adjustments. Okay, hop in. So first idea is just for you to feel it. Oh, crispy. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna look at your legs. Click! Okay. Just keep it steady like that. Look forward. This is your first day, right? Okay, since forever. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna test your fit. If the custom made bike fits you, the first thing that we're gonna do, we're gonna start climbing on the biggest ring, smallest cog. Okay, here we go. So we're gonna do this biggest ring, smallest cog. Steady, don't push down. There you go. Steady. Good. You have to start feeling that your power is coming from here. Yan. There you go. Oh, naman. Relax. Yeah. It's like you're doing rowing, okay? It's like you're doing some rowing. Good. So this is super steep climbing, okay? Very nice. Now, if you want to apply more power, all you gotta do, three fingers down. Yep. Ito, nasa taas dito. Good. Tapos ito lang. Parang ito ba? Yun. Feel it? Parang naka-plant. Tapos ito, parang baril. There you go. That's it. So now you're climbing, pushing down and lifting up. Not faster. Move forward on the saddle a little bit. Straighten your elbows. Straighten that. Good. So now there's more quad. So when you move forward, it means that you're going to start using your quad. Right? Pero, meron pa rin straight up. Yan yung parang forward drive. Kasi matalik pa. Okay, now, let's just assume that he's going to be on a 15 to 18% gradient. All you got to do for him to activate his lats and your core, all you gotta do now is 90 degree elbow. Tapos ito, itataas mo na ito hanggang taas na. Yun! So this pinky goes there, and then squeeze your elbow, that's it. Push down, lift up, not sprint, push down, lift. Beautiful, beautiful. So I wanna see this, okay? Papansin mo kayo ito, huwag kang gagalaw pag climbs, ganyan lang, squeeze it, okay? Push down, lift up. Ngayon, i-release ko yung tension para nasa flats na tingnan natin kung makapag-sprint ka, ha? Ganyan pa rin, ha? Ganyan pa rin, ha? You pull it backwards, okay? You pull it backwards, okay? Here we go. Push down, lift up. Push down, lift up. Here we go. So we're gonna start releasing the tension. Let's see after a long climb if you can sprint, okay? And I wanna hear the sprint. Here we go. Ready, set. Go, push down, lift up. Now, go, push down. That's it. Keep it steady. Don't move. Don't move. Beautiful. 5, 4, 3, 2, recover. How do you recover? Slide back on the saddle. Turn off the pushing down, straight lift up. How do you feel? That's the power. Yeah?
You woke up
here. So now you have to remember this sensation. Yeah. I'm gonna send you that video so you listen to me all the time.
Yes.
Did you feel it?
So now everything is just here. Hindi ka naman galaw. When you recover, what do you do? Slide back. Don't push down. As simple as that. Pero gumagalaw ka pa rin. Gumagalaw. So let's do that again. One time. One last time. Okay, so we're gonna go back to the climbing. Steady lang muna. Here we go. Climb. Okay? So, on the steeper, climb to the steeper na, not this, kasi mapupuk yan. Itong pinky mo, yan.
Ayaw.
Lagi. Tapos to, you're squeezing your chest together. Gorgeous. That's it. That's it.
So, I'm gonna show you what you look like on the front. That's why when you look at the Tour de France riders, they ride like this. Excellent. Okay, everything is on the center of gravity. And focus on your power, on your core, pushing down and lifting up. The steeper it goes, go to the tip of the saddle now. Tip of the saddle. Yan, and then go lower. Now you feel the quads more working more? Excellent. Okay, now imagine after a long climb, after that super steep long climb, we're gonna now go to the flats, okay? So keep that steady, beautiful. So these are the flats now. Slowly accelerate, slowly accelerate. Slowly lang, on my cue. Go to the drops now, drops, drops, drops. Yan, here we go. Set. Go, 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 push down little. 5, 4, 3. Recover, done, recover. Done, done, done. How do you recover? Slide back. And then there's an instant release of tension. Yeah? That fits you perfectly without any adjustment. Like literally instantly to the dot based on the blueprint. You just came from Iloilo straight from the flight. No idea about the bike. It literally just fits like a glove, right? That's all, folks. So that's a... made to measure bikes. It just shortcuts years of trying to figure out. Just like Tito Glenn, well, he always had strain on the muscle, etc. But now, more beautiful than mountain bike, right? Okay, done. Okay, Tito Glenn's just testing his bike now. You feel how it's like buttery silk, right? It's like silk. Nice. Okay, good. No? Parang okay lang.
Hindi katulad ng ano, parang mag-ansay. May... ito parang...
smooth as butter. And that's what they talk about, titanium. That, man, I'm telling you, man, it's totally different. Looking good. Okay, I'm happy. Mission accomplished. Done.